Nah.
Back to start.
Grizzly, shut up.
Target marked. Now, the fate of the galaxy will be determined. Who will win? My processing unit states the odds of a light side victory is 850-1. Must be a malfunction.
Playing Star Wars? No.
Too hot out here for me.
Shut up, ghosts. I'm playing Star Wars over here. God dang it. Shut up, Grizzly.
That's all I got. You'll have to get it done without me.
Increased probability of disaster and failure.
I told you I'm playing Star Wars. Oh no, you let me play my Star Wars, right? No.
Identified.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Nope. Brock and Uso, there you go. Lesnar Uso, there you go. Nope. They say you need to learn how to hurry up. The heck are you gonna do on GTA? The update doesn't even come out till next week. Ha 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 ha. There it goes. Of course I'm still here, dumb. Get up, dummy. I don't know. Can't tell him anything. Nope, that's not true. What are you, Solo Sokoa now? Nah. Solo Sikoa is the only one that's an enforcer. So if you want to be a real enforcer, you got to be Solo Sikoa. No. He was a card carrying member. They never called him the enforcer. I'm pretty sure they never called him the enforcer. I can, because they never called him it. If they called him the enforcer, then I'd say, oh yeah, he was, but I don't think they ever said he was the enforcer. If they don't specifically say it, then I can't call him something. Penalty or oh.
just waiting on one other person on the other side. I guess I can wait on that. Oh, they got there. Okay. They got their third. Wait, what the hell? Oh, now they're waiting on a fourth. Great. Hey, Lincoln. The reaction on that Ghost was like, I don't know what she's talking about. I don't know what she's talking about. Nope. 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 That's not every week. That was like a year ago I was doing that. That was like a year ago I was doing that. I'm not doing that anymore. I got all the hoodies I needed. Yes. I need all the money I can get, alright? I don't have a job right now, alright? I need all the money. Nope. Sorry. Yeah, same. No. Yeah, I'm not gonna let you dum-dums do a one-on-one for the world championship. I don't know what the hell you thought this was. No, you could fight Tex for Moxley, but I'm not gonna let you do a one-on-one for the AEW World Championship. I'm not gonna give you the championship. I'll give you a shot at the championship. Cause you know, we're all gonna do freaking the usual what we do when every WWE game comes out, we'll do matches to crown champions, so. No, you're gonna defend. Yeah, let Grizzly make you a Roman. Yeah, Ghost will take Moxley, and then, yeah, there you go. You'll have a created Roman. That's what the hell is Daniel Bryan? Oh god, we're in on two people. Great.
Tyler.
I can't let you win.
You owe me what's more pain.
How many arms does Grievous need?
Ready, are you?
You are big way to power and glory.
Who's that?
Their improvised field generators lack proper shielding. Exploit their weaknesses. Resistance ships are taking fire from our attack squadron.
Disqualification.
Weapons powered up.
to warn them.
Generators are unstable. Now target their weak spots.
Yeah.
It appears the generator's effects may be of use. If your piloting is up to the task.
Oh, okay, I get it.
Ready to attack. We've lost a fighter.
Going down.
I don't think that's gonna happen.
Excellent progress. Their defenses have almost fallen.
First order is here.
His name is J.D. McDonough now, alright? J.D. McDonough, Google me, alright? Remember that. J.D. McDonough. J.D. McDonough. No. Yeah, I do.
System failing. How can we be losing this battle? The First Order does not accept defeat.
Show me the way, grandfather.
Generators contain quickly improvised tech. In certain places, highly susceptible to damage. Defend the target. Enemy starfighters have joined the battle.
Enemy ship behind you.
They're trying to take out the fuel generators before they activate. Hold them off. Our ships are taking fire from enemy starfighters.
Thank you. generators weren't made for this kind of abuse. If we can protect them a little longer, they may do the trick.
Watch out!
Generators. Focus on the enemy starfighters while we try to get more online.
They'll pay for what they've done.
Good one. My astromech will not shut up.
Our survival depends on those fuel generators. Defend them at all costs. Flying close to the generators is dangerous if you don't know how to put their effects to good use.
Chances.
Don't let the enemy near the generators.
Enemy reinforcements.
Skywalker online. Tell me where you need me.
See that, pal?
Back up.
Just collided with something!
Who needs a targeting computer?
You can do this!
Defend the field generators. They're under attack.
But you just did.
No longer a problem.
Our field generators have been disabled. Keep the enemy fighters back for as long as you can. Shields are disabled. Provide covering fire.
Thank you.
10% chance? Interesting.
Held back their advance wave. If we just take out a few more of their fighters, our people should be able to escape.
Ooh.